All right, Beth, we're going to do an unboxing of the GoPro 10. Grab my scissors. Alright. Here she is. 5K60. Wow. Alright, let's get this out of here without destroying it. Take a look at the details. Once again, there's the front of it. Here's the cards. This strap. Two batteries. Compatible with the 10. They work for the 9 and 10, so you know, I've got one battery for all cameras. So, all right, there she is. There we go. Got the clip. Oh, wow. Oh, that's strong. That's what the inside of it looks like. Just two batteries. Here is the camera. Wrapped up in a nice little paper. Big tab here. Sides look like. The front looks like. There's the mounts, screws, sticky stuff. There's a little tripod. Cable, of course, it's USB-C. Universal. Wow, oh, it's this little crappy thing. Yes. Ooh. I guess it's not terrible. I mean, at least they give you something to get you started. This pops out. It's actually not too bad. It doesn't look raised or anything. It's just a standard little tripod. All the usual stuff that they give you. Stickers. Four batteries. We are good to go. Now this shit in the trash. I'm gonna hang under the box for a while, just in case. If the batteries that are came out have any juice. if you see the date code, but it's labeled October 6, 2021, so relatively new batteries. Nice. All right, Beth, there you go. That's everything. I'm gonna go ahead and just set the camera up.